And they're on the way for the 2015 Telecom Grand Derby. And they jump away as one horse. We have Hookshot, Rose 40, LLN. Mr. Minister also showing speed. Then three lengths back and there's a gentle strike. While Court of Honor is the early thriller down the stretch for the first time. We've got two entries fighting it out for the lead. Hookshot alongside Mr. Minister. Five lengths further back in third is a gentle strike. And Court of Honor is still running at the tail of the field from eight lengths from back to front. And going along for the first turn, it is still a Hookshot, followed closely by Mr. Minister. Five lengths still in third comes Gentle Strike. Another three lengths back in fourth is a Court of Honor. Is still by about eight lengths to work out as they swing down the rack. Hookshot just in front leads by about three quarters of a length. Mr. Minister remains in second. Is still in third is a Gentle Strike. And Court of Honor is still racing in last, but this time to only six lengths to work out. Past the last 800, it is still Hookshot, Mr. Minister. Gentle Strength now trying to get closer and so as Court of Honor. Two entries, keep on firing it out for the lead. Racing down on the inside, Hookshot, Mr. Minister, Gentle Strike. Then here comes Court of Honor, now arriving to the race too. Now we've got Gentle Strike and Court of Honor firing it out for the lead. Hookshot shuffled back into the Minister. The Minister now in last. Gentle Strength leads by about 2.5 lengths as they turn for home. Gentle Strength leads by about 3. Court of Honor now in second and in third, Hookshot and Mr. Minister. And now the stretch they come. It is a Gentle Strength for the Grand Derby, leads by about 5 lengths. And finally, Gentle Strength. Second, Court of Honor, Hookshot and Mr. Minister comes last.